today a quick and a very easy tutorial on how to install and how to use scripts within Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content, right here on YouTube. So I briefly spoke about Illustrator scripts in a graphic design freebies video, and you guys wanted to see a tutorial on how to install and how to use scripts. So today, that is exactly what we're going to do. Very quickly, a script is an add-on to the coding of Adobe Illustrator that allows you to perform specific functions and operations that a default program does not offer. I do have links down below for a whole host of scripts for you to check out. The script that I'm going to demonstrate today's tutorial with is one that auto-generates vector trees, which could be handy for certain designs, but again, you have to remember there are many different scripts available to you online. So go ahead and download your script, and it should simply be either a text document or, like mine here, a JavaScript file. On Windows, I think you need to unzip most of the script folders. Apple Macs already have that done for you automatically. To install a script, it's best to close Illustrator first, and then we need to locate the scripts folder within the Adobe Illustrator catalog of files. On a Mac, you can just head into Applications, then go into Adobe, and find your version of Illustrator. So for me, that's going to be CC 2018. Then, head into the Presets folder, and locate the language folder of your program, which mine is going to be US English. And then finally go into the scripts folder. On Windows, you can probably navigate around the program files, but I personally don't know the exact route. All you need to do now is to open up the scripts folder, and then go ahead and copy the download scripts for your choice. Come back to the scripts folder, and then paste it right in there. Now we can run Adobe Illustrator, because the script is now installed onto your program. So, once Illustrator is up and running, go into File and locate your scripts menu. This is where all your scripts are going to be once you've installed them onto your program. So with this tree script, I can generate random vector tree designs, and they all have different shapes and forms with each generation, which is pretty neat. But like I said, check out the description below of this video to find a list of sites for scripts that you can download for free, and some with a price tag. If you want to keep boosting your skills as a graphic designer, subscribe to Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design content. Also, if you want to help out my channel, just go ahead and share my content on social media. Make sure to have a great day, everybody, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.